Simple relationship. Have your services going higher? Someone talked about from Kids Area about the advocacy aspect. That's what's going to happen. But till where you can take that, it's a question mark. Higher your skills and higher your services, the better customer advocates you have. And this is the only model they're working at. They're working on this part, storytelling, everything network. They're not losing that point. All well connected. There's a sense of bonding. You can see that Michael Jackson picture in Lego. I really liked it, so I just put it over there. It looks digital as well. It's all linked. Digital, offline, and digital offline. In real. Happening in front of you. Our brains cannot really distinguish. I'm not getting to that science, but brains cannot really distinguish whether it's real or not. You can be sweating in the dreams because you're seeing something happening. You're probably facing Shoaib Akhtar. He's balling at you and you're like, Jesus, I did the last thing I want to do. You still be sweating. Brain cannot really distinguish. And that to me is digital, really, put it as. And that to me also is infinity, because everything is about changing. Let's take a very quick example. Before I'm done, there was Shammi Kapoor. I'm also Kapoor. I don't know that well. And then there was Mithun Chakraborty. You saw the change, evolution. After Mithun, probably let's take there was Hrithik Roshan. And then now you have Tiger Shroff. Look at that evolution. I don't know what is going to happen next, but my nephew beats me up when he does Tiger Shroff at home. He can't do it and he falls on my face on a chair. But look at the world going. I don't know what next one is going to be like. But that's going to happen. And that's infinity. Everything is going to move forward. DNBB is disruptive. If anyone has ideas to start business online, I have it in my mind. Can't share. But if you have it, please go for it. Thank you. Anyone who has a question? Professor Kamuto, standing. Anyone? No questions? Yes, please. With your name, Eva.
Sorry?
With your name.
Yeah, I am Babita. And I'm too happy to come. So this concept seems good, but how are we trying to relate the emotional thing with a concept where we are targeting our product or service or any offering to the prospects or customer even digitally first? So as Rishi mentioned that there's a thing going on with Mountain Dew where they are relating it with the fear and we should not be fearful for anything. We all know it's not going to happen. We know that by drinking Mountain Dew, we are not going to overcome our fear of anything. But this is the emotional connect. So how are we trying to overcome this thing through the digital targeting? And I don't know, how this thing will get related.
What's your name once again?
Babita.
Babita. Let's just do that. Babita. I think that's a great question. It was in my mind when I was going through it. Now, when you look at it, we were talking about, let's say, Mountain Dew. And we talked about Darkyami Ji. We talk about different movements. At the end of the day, you're drinking sugar. How many people market that themselves? I'm sorry, I'm just being direct about it because I'm from Darkfall, I don't use Darkfall, that doesn't mean that. But how many do you think over here Mountain Dew is getting product? Everyone knows at this point of time that it's sugar, it's not good for my health. That education literacy is phenomenally happening. You already see Pepsi coming with juices, pushing for that. You already see other brands also focusing on other aspects. It's a great brand. You can correlate to this, and I'm going out. But I would say Dar Kya Gadi Ka Naam Hai Tujhe, because I know I'm going to die. I'm not like a Spider-Man. So that education literacy is happening in this generation. We're born with encyclopedias in their hands. Things I didn't know or we didn't know.